Hello, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to another episode of Fallout 4. My name is Corrupster, and I'm playing a little bit Fallout 4 today for you. First, I'm scared about the old woman, so let's get over here. First of all, I want to say thank you all for the support on the last episodes. Really appreciate it. I have a lot of fun making the fits, and I'm very excited to see that you all liked it as well. Alright, man, what have we done? Off camera, I have accomplished some missions. The last episode, you all could see I'm taking a bunch of peeps home to my neighborhood. It took me a long time. They didn't walk that fast, but we made it. We are all here now. I have done some cleanup in the neighborhood. Scrap and old stuff. I gathered it. I took it in my workbench over there. Then I did some missions for a guy. I think he is the boss around here. The dark guy with the strange hat. And I gathered some stuff to make beds. Over there by the bridge, I put some defenses. That was a mission. So beds, defenses, I did it. And they want some water. I did it as well. At the river, I placed some water gathering something, powered it up, and the mission was completed. So yeah, I'm very proud of that, because I'm a noob, but I can still play and get the missions done. There he is. That's the boss over there. The mission I'm gonna show you today is to get some food. We must travel to a place, and they want food here. Of course they want all food. They're hungry. I'm hungry as well. So the episode of today is gonna be gathering the food. Let's go. Sprockle, my buddy, always with me. Friendly German. Friendly German. Alright. Let's see. That one is the defense. I placed it. It looks really, yeah, I don't know. It's shaky. But I think it's gonna do. I don't know. They didn't attack us right now here over this place, so I don't know what that little something something does. But anyhow, the mission for today is to get some food. Left food, right food, I don't know. Let's find out. As you can see under my screen, at the bottom of my screen, I mean, you can see I must go to that direction. So the shortest way to do that is go into the woods. Clint Eastwood's. What's up, buddy? Why? What's up? Hey, there you find some boxes. You're cute doggy. Alright, buddy. Let's go. There's the village. Let's go this way. Around it a little bit. Yes, that's it. Find some food for the peeps. I'm on a mission to find some food. La la la. La 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 la. Alright, let's see. That way. I'm good. You good. We're all good. Ticketifications. Alright. Alright. That's a long way down. I don't like it. Let's go around it. Because we're on the mission. Let's go this way. I like the game. It's a scary game. All of a sudden, you're gonna be attacked by peeps, rats, scared the hell out of me. It looks really good. Can I eat you? Yeah, yummy. Alright. The game is really good. Let's see, there's a car. Oh, no. What's it, buddy? What? Where are you? No, I don't know. Go to this way. I see you. I see you. No, 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 no. You're gonna lay down. Give me your meat. That's it. Move on. Whoa. Whoa. Shots fired. Die. Die. I said die. No, no, no. Eat it. Yeah, nice, Sprockle. Nice, buddy. Alright, let's see. And let's go over this direction. Jump some rocks. I can do that. Go all the way to the food supply. Alright, let's see. Oh, there you are. Go this way. Nice doggy. Alright, Sprockle. 80 meters. We're almost... Oh, oh. Oh, oh my god. That's a lot of people. Headshot. Headshot. What? Just happened? Die! Why can't you die like a normal person? Crappy, crappy situation we got in. 3 shots in the head. Oh yeah, eat him, eat him, eat him. That's good. Yeah, eat the guy. Oh, what? What? Eat him, not me. Wild mongrel. Oh no, 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 no. No, I don't want to die. Oh my god. All right, peeps. As you can see, I suck monkey balls. Is that me? I don't know. I don't know. It's a robot. Come on. Come on. Get me back in action. Oh no! Alright, guys. Girls. Ladies and gentlemen, I just died. I must go all the way up to there again. I don't bother you with that, because you already seen my walk in the woods over there. So I'm gonna be right back, peeps. Alright, boys and girls. Hello, boys and girls. I'm back. Traveled again to the place where I've been killed. I'm really pissed. Mad, pissed, angry. All of that stuff. All the emotions. But I'm back. Let's see if I can kill them before they do me. Over here, I suppose we did go that way. Yeah, that sucks monkey balls. But yeah, I'm a noob. I'm a noob in to... No, 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 why? Always sneak attack on my back. Stupid. No. Sprockle. I'm out of bullets. Of course I'm out of bullets. Die! Oh my god. There was another guy, another dog. Sprockle is the best. Eat the... What the...
Hi. Hey there. Nice dog. But he looks
funny. Funny face. By dog. What? By a dog? No. Do you have bears? Dragons? Do you have... like a T-Rex? I play Ark a lot. I want a T-Rex or Spino. No,
I don't need another dog. Oh, good. I didn't really want to sell him anyway.
What? Shoot him in the head? Shall I shoot him in the head, Peeps? Nah. It's a nice doggy, by the way. But I've got Sporkle. He's my buddy. I don't wanna give him the feeling he's second. He's my best buddy ever. But man, I don't have any guns. I don't have nothing. Empty. All I got is R. Oh my, what? Get. I don't wanna encounter some dogs, so maybe we can try and get the hell out of here. Yeah, it's something for an ex-marine, this game. I don't wanna die a lot. I'm not sure die a lot. Who are you? Hello? Yeah, nice. Alright. Nice conversation, man. I'm gonna steal your potatoes. Potatoes, thank you very much. Can I carry more? Yeah, I can. Give it all to me. Come to daddy. Eat the... No, I'm not gonna eat him. It's my mission. What's up, buddy? Yeah, what's he doing? Yeah, buddy. I'm tired also. But I've got some potatoes. Let's see. Anybody home? Nope. Alright, let's see. What can I grab here? Nothing. Steal. No, I'm not a thief. Alright, I got some food. That's the mission. Let's see, am I at the spot? Yeah, there I am. That's home. Alright, let's see. Shall I go home like so? Yes, I am going home like so. Well, I got the food. Cost me a life. But I'm back with food. Mission accomplished. Alrighty then. Honey, I'm home. What are you doing? Hello. Hello.
Just find a nice spot of ground and plant whatever you've got. Anything fresh will be a great change for us.
Alright. That's good, Elvis. I'll find a nice place to put something in the ground. There is some yummy, I'll think. Can I do it? Like so? No. I must activate. There you go. Let's see. We've got not defense resources. We've got water. We've got food. We got that stuff. stole it. No, I not, not steal. I borrowed it from the nice peeps at the farm. There you go. There you go. There you go. Like so. There you go. You're welcome. No, 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 no. On the floor, please. There you go. Alright, another one. Maybe here. Here, here. No, no, no. Yes, no, no. Why? It's not a big garden. Maybe some over here. Like so. There you go. On the ground, please. And there you go. Well, let's go out of it. Go out of it. Store melon? Nope. I don't want to take the melon. I want to exit. There you go. We got food. We got food. What to do? What? What did you just do here? Yeah, right. On your knees. Alright. Let's take a look at the master. Where is the boss? Where is he? Are you the boss? Hey.
You have a moment?
Nope. Hey, there's the boss.
This
hey, dude.
Really starting to come together.
Alright. Alright, let's see. I must complete this quest. Why is the guy gone?
You'll find me some jet. Then I can use the sight to help you.
Yeah. You're high. Miss. There you go. Talk to me.
Now this place is starting to feel like home. Now that we can grow our own food, I think we can really make a go with this. Trouble
yeah.
is, the more we establish ourselves here, the more of a target we become.
Alright,
well,
defense.
We need to get some defenses set up.
Yeah, got
then
it.
Then maybe Preston will be able to relax a little bit.
Yeah. I did that, buddy. Let's see, I did it. I'm on it.
I'm on it.
Ah, thanks. It'll make everyone feel more secure here.
Did it, done it. Liked it, loved
hey,
it.
Sturgis.
Thanks for doing that.
Yeah, see?
We'll all sleep better at night
Complete.
Knowing we have some defenses set up. It's been a long road. But yeah, I think this is it. Home. Feels good.
It's my home, dude.
I was glad to help.
Well, I appreciate it. Of course, you know you're welcome anytime.
Look at the clothes I'm wearing. That's terrible. It's not even a sweater.
The walls actually come to think of it.
I'm topless.
Better get back to it.
No wonder they I got killed that's very, very instant. I must find some new clothes over here. But anyhow, peeps, I've done another mission. Whoa. Get out of my way. I've done another mission. I'm very proud of it. I died a little, but that's the game. I think I die a lot. I'm sure I die a lot. But anyway, I want to say thank you for watching. If you like this episode, please give me a thumbs up. Smash the like button. Subscribe to my channel. To stay tuned of other episodes. Hope you liked it. I like making this one. And then we will see in the next episode of Fallout 4. Thank you and bye bye.